Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to Tuesday's edition of the Kiss Breakfast Takeaway.
No, it's a radio first. Melvin hasn't been to the dentist in 10 years. We got a dentist in this morning and Melvin's had a tooth out.
He's a great patient. Look forward to seeing you in 6 months, buddy.
I don't know about that.
Brush your teeth.
So we're in the studio and there's a very handsome man that's just walked in. He's wearing a black jacket. And underneath the jacket he's wearing like a long kind of like another jacket.
Like looks a like scientist a, kind
yeah,
of
yeah, he looks like a doctor or something of some kind.
Why have you got your hands
I brought
there?
The guest in today, guys. I tell you what, Marc, do you want to take your coat off?
Yep.
Oh no.
Are you a scientist, Marc?
No, I'm a dentist.
You're a dentist.
Oh no.
What, for Melvin?
I thought what we would do, just because it's been a long time.
Oh my god.
And
days.
I know that Melvin hasn't. Melvin, when was the last time you went to the dentist?
No, you haven't. You're the fittest dentist ever. Why can you sort my teeth out with this guy?
Oh
why
my
is he
gosh.
Getting him?
When I was at university, so when was that, Rhys?
I don't know, bro.
2000.
It was a while back.
2000 and...
It was over a decade ago.
So, you went to the dentist.
2000, yeah, 2000, yeah.
So, really and truly, you should have a checkup every 6 months. Now, I know that you've not had time because of your busy lifestyle.
Look at the insurance in his pocket.
To go to the dentist. So, what I've done for you is I've brought the dentist to you.
And you smashed
yes.
it.
Yes.
Right now. Oh, my.
Open wide. You have to open wide.
Open wide.
What is he doing?
Open fully wide.
Right, open wide. Say R.
Open wide. That's it. Let's get him in there. Right, Melvin's having his teeth checked.
I can't believe he's having
his
done.
He's having a dental check there.
On the most part, they're pretty good.
Good work, Mel. Good work.
A lot of plaque, though, I
bit
imagine.
Of plaque build-up and a bit of erosion on some of the teeth towards the back. When you're brushing, make sure that you get the back teeth as well as the front.
I don't really have time in the morning because I'm running late.
Get the gums as well as the teeth. I think that's the most important.
Brush the gums?
Yeah.
That can't be good. It'll start to bleed.
You look like a godfather like that.
Don't call it.
All right. The erosion on that is quite bad. You've actually uncovered one of the nerves if you open your mouth.
Oh, not one of the nerves.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Melvin always moans about his teeth, like right at the back, doesn't he?
He's uncovered a nerve.
Yeah,
we need an extraction, surely. Or root canal,
that's,
what else?
That's quite bad.
Really?
Yeah, I've not seen one that bad in a long time, actually.
Oh, dear.
Now I kind of wish we didn't do this.
Oh, man. Are we able to take it out here?
I'm cool if you are.
Are you okay to take it out here?
Yeah.
Yeah, because...
No, I prefer to be in your...
Because the longer we leave it, the worse it's going to get, and this might affect the other teeth.
You can numb it for us.
Listen,
I'm a numbing agent.
Yeah, I've gone 10 years. I can wait a few hours.
I've got a little numbing agent I'm going to put on there. I've got a bit of an injection. Is that okay?
Wow.
An injection?
Oh, it's a little tiny, tiny little
thing. I'd rather you than me.
Will it hurt, the injection?
Not at all.
Just do it, Mel.
It'd be like a slight pinch.
Yeah. He's got a kind face. I trust him.
Yeah?
Yeah,
thanks. All right, well, let's play a record then. And coming up next, it's a radio first. Melvin's going to have his tooth out.
Oh, my God.
Got him. A monkey teeth.
Got him, Mel.
Right. First of all, can you feel that?
Feel what?
Okay, that's good.
I'll start again.
Alright.
Oh
okay.
My gosh.
Oh my god!
Oh,
no.
Can you feel that?
It doesn't hurt though.
It doesn't hurt. It's just a sensation.
Oh my, seriously.
That is rank.
I get saliva for you, Mark.
Oh, that's okay. Disgusting. Stop there dribbling, Mel!
Hey, Mel, you alright? Still with us, Mel?
His teeth are bleeding.
Not much longer.
Mel, your teeth are bleeding.
There we are.
Is he alright?
He's alright, yeah.
Mel,
oh my god.
Make a noise, are you alright?
Your eyes are blind.
That's disgusting. That is disgusting.
Yeah?
We should not be doing this in a radio studio.
Why not?
This is not cool.
Is it nearly done, Marc? How much longer?
About 20 seconds.
Just pull it out, mate.
There we are, done.
Disgusting! Melvin, you're right.
It does feel a lot better though.
Oh my gosh!
It's just breakfast!
Oh my word, look at your tooth!
What a Mel!
What a Mel!
No,
So there you have it, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed seeing Melvin having his tooth taken out. It's the Kiss Breakfast Takeaway.
Kiss a smile, Melvin. Ricky, Melvin, and Charlie. Let's go. Kiss Breakfast.